It is very much lagging. Okay, we are on. And welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Solo Survival. I know, it's been too long. I haven't done a lot of solo videos recently, so, like, I'll probably, like I said before, I'll probably be coming at you with a bunch of other videos, and I need a skin update. This is my survival series. I hope you enjoy, and yeah, let's get started. So you might be wondering what all this diorite is about, because I kind of did some weird I didn't find it that intriguing at first, but I kind of like it. I think it gives the forest, like, a little mystical feel. I don't know, is it a good feeling or a bad feeling? But I think all the trees are going to be planted there. And it's a little sporadic, but it's meant to be sporadic because, yeah, I'm probably going to take it down in between episodes. It looks awful. And, hello, what did I call you, Volt? Are you Volt the Wolf? Get your head out of the... No, not allowed to come with me. What do we have in here? I have more polished diorite. And, I also just realized that some of these are polished and some of them are not. Yeah, hold on, this is gonna be, alright, that looks nice, and there's just one last step, there we go. Alright, and now, after fixing a hole in my sock, I am going to, I didn't really have plans for this episode, but I think what I'm going to start with is, making a new iron pickaxe, because this one's, going to be breaking very soon. Yeah, I don't know whether I should keep this or not. Like I said before, it looks, like, awful. So I'm really not sure. I'm just should plant these while I explain, like, things. So, why should I start with why we haven't been making a lot of... I haven't been making a lot of solo episodes lately. If you're on our channel, you know that I have my partner named Landon, and if you've seen the title of our channel, you would also know that. And, yeah, I make a lot of videos with him because I want to include him, but... And, I definitely should, work with my partner, as you know. And I actually don't make a lot of solo videos, but when I do, it's rarely, and I guess, like... A little too rarely. So, I believe my house looks good. I'm just examining it for any flaws because my OCD is that bad. And now, what should I do? I feel like I should start exploring. Yeah, I think that would be good for this episode. Perfect time to start exploring. Redstone? Yes. Gonna need one of these. Probably another one too, we'll see. Yeah, screw that one. Okay, just gonna do that. Maybe I should sort this out. Farming food, yeah. Go there. Construction here. And I need you. Fine, I won't need you. I think, yeah. I usually do a wood chest and a stone chest, but this time I put them both into construction. And, anything, like, dirt we have. Oh, used bow. Oh my gosh, I remember, like, the first episode, like, I literally got a bow straight away. I think two bows from a skeleton, yeah. That was crazy. Let me just sort this out, bone. I have a second iron shovel. Okay. That looks good to me, except for these, which I'm probably not going to use anytime soon. Sand can also go construction. I'm going to use that. We'll look good. And I need my arrows for the bow, and... Oh, fence up here. Defense block. All accidental pressure plate activations. Like, sometimes I do this, and then I back up and open the door, and it's not always good to accidentally open doors. And so, what am I doing here? Yes, first iron pickaxe. Then, I will make a compass. That'll be good. I don't remember where I spawned, but I believe I could use this to make a map. Where did I put... Yes. I think I have one somewhere. No, my only crafting table is over here. Okay. You know what I could do? I could make a little, smart patch. Yeah, this also looks ugly. I'm not the best constructioner, but it'll do. It looks hilarious. Alright, I'm going to have one leftover paper, which also throws off my OCD, and smart patch. And I think I am going to... Yes, an empty map. It's about time. Newspaper. Empty map. Oh, yeah, that's my new iron pickaxe. I was like, wait, I had one this whole time? No, that's the one I just created because I'm a derp. Actually, yeah. I like how you can hold up. Oh, wait a sec. Oh, I forgot. It's an infinite world, so it only shows a certain portion. But that's perfectly fine. Any map is a good map. I also like it because, look, actually, my house is right in the middle. That's actually rare if you don't actually know where you're building it in relation to the map. But I'll just, I'll just slay this poor wild animal that's completely helpless. And, more wild animals slay that are also completely helpless. I'm a horrible person. I need to quit that one. Hold on, I need some more pork chops, as you can see. I only have 9. And actually, yeah, I don't have any carrots right now, but I have my pen for animals, which I did my intro in because I didn't want any mobs to find me. Also, this is on normal and is locked. Right, I remember. It's a wolf. Cute. Keep two-shotting pigs, probably. Ah. Yeah. There we go. And, yeah, so what else? I am off the map, but I clearly know where I am. Yeah, this is... They should really extend the maps in the computer version. PC Mac. It really makes them larger. 1.10 because I have Optifine. I should actually check for a new Optifine version for maybe 1.11, but I forgot. I think it's 1.10 that had husks and junk. No. I'm not sure, but one thing I like to do is definitely going to be... I'm talking very slowly because I'm kind of focused on where I should go next. All of that, yeah. Oh, no, that's just part of mountain. That, yeah. I had a vision. I still have the vision, and I still like that vision. So, what was I just talking about? And why is there a random apple, and there's also a sapling? Where did they come from? How did this tree get, like, wrecked? What happened to it? Okay, I came from that direction. I'm going to remember that. Because it's going to be bad if I don't know where I came from. So yeah, one thing I like to do is I hunt for strays, which drop special, the slowness arrows. I also like that. I'm pretty sure that's, like, 1.9-10. Is it... No, 11 is very much newer. Hello. Where exactly am I looking, and what am I looking for? What are those? Oh, they're stars. I'm like, what are those things? Like I said, it's never happened before, but I have a recurring fear that I didn't actually resume the recording. Because, like, we're new to YouTube, we don't properly edit our videos, because if we have 10 subscribers, I'm not going to waste my time editing all the videos. And you walk faster than normal zombie, is that it? Because I haven't been playing much survival lately. I just realized that. If that's been, like, a thing, then I don't know. Ow. Gonna mine coal. Coal is always good, so is experience. I should actually start going for the good stuff underground, like diamonds and junk. I threw that away because it's another thing that's going to drive my OCD nuts. There's so much coal over here. I should actually remember this spot, but unfortunately my map can only, like, measure what? Like, a couple chunks? I don't even know. Any strays? Skeletons. I'm actually not sure if it's in this version. Yeah, it has to be. It might be 1.11. Watch me, like, be completely wrong, which is probably going to happen. Saying. And I also don't have my face cam on, like I've said in my previous videos, just in case you're wondering. I usually have a face cam, and mine is currently not on because we have to get my screen crack fixed. We talked about this. Wow, I'm at the clouds. Where am I exploring to exactly? I should mark this with some kind of flag. I feel like I should flag this. Like, this is beautiful. I made it to a summit with a bunch of clouds. It's like the highest summit. And I am going to quickly make a little flag. Why not? Flag. A big flag out of... What can I use to make a flag? Where's Smokey the Bear when you need him? Oh, crud, did I look at you? I apologize if I looked at you. Yep, there you are. Hello. That was very, very scary moment. You didn't even give me an ender pearl. Like, oh my gosh, what a greedy, greedy enderman. That was a cloud that I just passed. I'm paranoid now. I'm just going to flag this with cobblestone and get the heck out of here. This will clearly never satisfy my OCD at all. Unless I make cobblestone stairs, but I am not going to waste my time. Very steep. But nothing's steep when you have water! And creepers. Always creepers. Alright, I should start making my way back. Where'd I come from? Where'd I go? Where'd I come from? No, they're too far away anyway. I should start leading animals into my pen. Hello, horde of witches. Nice to see you. I'm gonna pick one off with my bow. Four heals! Stop slowing me down, don't you dare throw a poisoning. Okay, there we go. Not gonna look at you. Actually, should I just be a complete jerk? Yeah, I'm gonna be a jerk. Check this out. Hey, buddy! What's up? Oh, yeah, I love this. Yep, goodbye. Goodbye. Sorry about that. Spider. Could use string, not a lot of it, but string is good. I actually have the mine shaft. Did I find a mine shaft? I'm not sure if I found this mine shaft or if I am confusing it with another world or so. Oh, and I'm talking a lot. It's hurting my tongue. Oh my gosh, I bit the back of my tongue today. And if you've ever bitten the back of your tongue, you're going to know that it hurts a lot more and a lot longer than it would just biting the front of your tongue. Because that's where all the stuff that controls your tongue is, and it just scrapes against itself and the friction is unbearable.
Mm-hmm.
Hurts so much. Jeez. I'm surprised I don't see many people taking advantage of critical hits. Because it's really a nice thing. Here's my house. No mountain is too steep when you have water. And how's my armor looking? It's fresh. Fresh and new. Hi. Rebo shots. Very nice. My nice and crummy mystical pathway. Ah, finally. If you've ever tried making paths with an iron shovel, you'd also know that. Oh, crud. I'm not gonna be able to sleep now, and I can't even fit through this door. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, it's reminding me that Wen says he had homework. We're going to make a video today. And this is the times when I should create a solo survival video, but if he's not up to it, I get lazy. And if you know me, which you might or might not, yeah, I'm lazy. And I believe that in this episode, if we have enough time, I'm going to bring an animal into my pen and hopefully cook these pork chops. And I'm also going to probably try and go underground to find some rare things. We all like rare things, don't we? Very nice. Let me just sort this out. Alright, this looks good to me. Perfect. This should use up the least amount of coal. I mean, well, it's going to use up the same amount of coal, but it's going to be in a... I even sleep? No, it's going to be in a much faster process, and I'm going to farm the sugarcane because I just used some on the compass. Alright, this episode's going good. Very nice. I am going to extend this all the way, make it look super awkward. That's gonna be great. It's a myth that sugarcane only grows on sand, but it's also a myth that I actually don't know the truth of, that it actually grows faster on sand, but I'm not sure. We can actually test that theory by closely examining the ones on the sand today. I keep forgetting, I close the door and then my pressure plate opens it again. I keep forgetting that I have the pressure plate there. Yeah, I gotta start looking for things. Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, just looting one. Man. Enchanted books, though. Oh, let me just sort all this out. Construction. Food. I'll put this here too, and I'll keep this on me. It's always good to have a crafting table. And I am going to split this up even. Not that. Hello, squid. Top left. All right, just needs that and a touch of love. sounds cheesy. With brightness. I suddenly press my brightness button. There we go, that should be better. Farming and food. Where am I putting things? Yeah, it may be gross, but I like to put rotten flesh in the farming and food section. I'm a creep. I am a creepy creep. I like to put rotten flesh in my food section. Who wants rotten flesh? Alright, now, wheat. Do I have a wheat farm? I bet I don't. Time to make one. Do I need a hoe? Yes, I do. Where is my hoe? Okay. Use that. I'm gonna make a wooden one because it's worthless and it's good. It's time to farm, whatever. Now. Where should the farm be? Over the water? Yes. Where's my dirt? I need my dirt. Here's my dirt. Dirt is good. I could use this for breaking dirt. Okay, here we go. I should put this next to my, okay, my building a farm. I have my building a farm thing out, so I'm going to my, it's just an inventory setup. I have my building farm inventory setup, whatever, and transform all of this. Dang, 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 that's a lot. And here we go. I'll just turn this into slabs. I'm going to take the seeds out temporarily. I should break more of those later to break more grasses to try and get more wheats. And I'll probably... Was I going to have... I was going to have a farm here, wasn't I? Get over here. Get over here, Volt. Come. I'm like a good doggy. Stay away from him, he's a stranger. Stranger danger. I don't want to assume genders, I'm sorry. Get in the house. Get in the house. Even though you're following me, you're probably not going to follow me all the way into the house. Where'd you... Really? Stranger danger! No! You follow me! You know what? No. No, he is going to die. He's going to die, okay? Okay? Are you happy now? Are you happy now, Volt? Get on the stupid platform. No! Up! Don't spray the water on me, thank you. No! Okay, this is gonna take a while, hold on. That actually didn't take as long as I... Do you want some here? I'll give you some rotten flesh from my food section. You get this now. Good. Good boy. Who likes rotten flesh? Okay, here we go. And now... Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do I don't even know what that was. There we go, that should do it. Hold on. Get it? It's a hoe. Hoe. No, screw it. Tools. Yes. I made 3 just in case I want to make a cake anytime soon. Because, just one of those. Oh. Bolt. Thank you. Now I can put away my rusty wooden hoe. Why is it? Why is a wooden hoe rusty? No. Okay, forget I called the wooden hoe rusty. Just deal with it, okay? Let's deal with it. Yeah, there we go. Okay, whatever, I'm just gonna find. And looks good to me. I didn't even plan this. Okay, I'm gonna go look for more seeds. Yeah, I thought I didn't resume the recording again. Go look. Do you bear seeds? Do any of you bear seeds? You large ferns, you. Okay, finally destroy the normal ferns. Yeah, I was like, do ferns even give you seeds? Yes, ferns do give you seeds. For some reason. I actually could use shears to harvest one of these ferns. Because I don't want to have to destroy all the ferns, you know? Ferns are nice. Ferns are very nice. Yeah, I'm rich in iron. I'm just gonna make me some shears right now. I can shear some sheep while I'm at it. I don't know. Keep them with me. If I want to shear the sheeps, I shear the sheeps. Whenever I want to grab the ferns, I grab the ferns. There's a skeleton I killed. He's giving me 2 ferns. Cool. Because worlds can run out of ferns. I think bone meal can give you ferns. But who cares? I'm just going to break all the ferns to get seeds. There we go. I have 8 seeds now. I made it 4x4, which is -1. I'm going into 15 seeds, but I believe I can just plant the crops and wait for them to grow. Yeah, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna need one more before I wait for first harvest, or I am going to die. Alright, I said one more, but now I can't stop. Come on, give me. Alright, this is the world not letting me mess anymore with my OCD. It's done enough already. There. Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Skeleton. That wasn't even fully grown. I'm gonna go grab another bone. Thought it was fully grown. It would be grown at stage harvest things. What am I even looking for again? Please. I have tons of bones. Oh, from the skeleton grinder. Infinite bone meal. Give me all the bones. All the bone meals. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's way too many bone meal. I actually only need one wheat if I wanted to get an animal into the pen. But I would like some more wheat. Well, at least on the bright side now, I have practically infinite bone meal. Come to realization, I have way more than enough seeds now. See, that's what happens when you're lazy and don't want to wait for the first harvest. Now, yeah, here we go, and here we go. Now what? Wheat. Come to me, beloved animals that I will breed. Hello? It's right here, cow. Want to show yourself, cow? Cow? Seems to be getting dark out. Oh, yep, it's definitely getting dark out. I'm gonna go check on how the farm is doing. Oh, wait, where am I going? Yeah, that's where I used to go, but now I enter from places. Yeah, here's where I get the items, I believe. I should put signs up. I should invest in plenty more signs than I use. Yeah, I have not been standing close to it all. At all. So, it's not even going to get much out of it, but I probably can AFK and experience farm on the other side, I believe. Remember that? If you recall, I also made another side. It's a dual purpose. It's split where one side harvests directly from the skeletons, and you don't have to wait to kill all of them. And the other side, you can actually one-shot the skeletons for an experience farm. Either way, it'll give you the items, but the other one gives you automatic items, and you don't have to kill these guys. Yeah, and they're not being one-shot, but two-shot is still fine. At least. If they're dying, that's all I care. It sounded very morbid, I'm sorry. Now, back to what I was actually doing for my actual farm. Or soon-to-be farm. And I might want to sleep. So, what? All animals, we know you want to be bred by me, and then die. Yeah, that's what I thought. Getting new things. Going to sleep now. Anyone want to show themselves? Me? Maybe a farm animal, please? There has to be some over there, not the creeper, though. Whatever. Wait. Yeah, I'm going to wake up first. And then check on the sugar cane. It's downstairs. Damn, dumb. Leveled. W. Yes, W. Whatever. W stands for whatever. And hold on. Hold the phone. Hold everything. Everything where it is currently. Alright. No. No, this one's not on sand, and this one is, but they're currently growing at the same rate. So are those compared to the other ones. That one actually grew faster. I'm not sure. Just have to wait and see. Now, where are my pretties? I need some animals sooner or later. You know what, just for the fun of it, I'm going to eat a rotten flesh or two. Nom 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 nom. Yummy yummy. Yummies. Much yummies. It's delicious. Now. Did that kill all of them nearby besides the pigs that don't follow me when I'm holding wheat because they're picky eaters and hate me? No? Like, really? Hello? Yo! You! Over there. Herd of cows. Whatever you call a large group of cows. Come. Come to me. Come to me. Ah! Put all the seeds in the chest. I forgot I can attract chickens too. Come on. Come on, you little lagging behind derp. Come on. No? You don't want to follow me? Food? Food? Thank you. Get over here. I don't even need all these cows. Really? You're so slow. Look at me. I have food. There we go. Just gonna... on. Go. That's more like it. Walking at the pace of a cow. Maybe even less. Many wish that you still had a slowness buff, which never worked. This is the one time where a slowness potion would actually be beneficial. You, I will kill you later. No, probably not. Probably not. Come back. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check if there are dangers behind me. Go. Everyone here? Cow recall. Good. Recall, Jimmy. Jeffrey. Job. Morgan. Jeff. Let's go. I cannot remember your names. Jeff, come on. Come on, Jeff. Morgan, what are you doing? Get over here. Do I have to wait for you to swim? Swim, dang it. Thank you. Oh, great. Where am I going anyway? Life is... useless. Just, come on, cows. Just follow my lead. Yeah. Yes, we're almost there. We're almost there. Okay. I think we have all five cows. I should remember their names, actually. It's bad that I remember their names. Jeffrey, Jimmy, Morgan, Job, and Jeff. So, who wants to go in first? Morgan? There we go. Okay, let's just stick all of you in there. I don't want to take the wheat out of my hands and build up with cobblestone because then it's... okay, fine. Fine, fine. There. Now follow me again. Yo, Job, get over here. Do your job. Look at me. Look at me, thank you. Jeez, cows. You all stop looking at me, you! Get over there, I'm gonna smack you over there. Okay. Come on, you dang cows. Come on. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. And what the, how did that even, you what the heck is, just get in, you, and you, get in. No, don't run away, you're supposed to get in. Oh. Oh. It's, you know, come on, get up, or you die. Don't wanna die, do you? Yo, get in. Get in. Get in. Come on. Get in. Yes. Hug. Ah. The final. There. There. Okay. Goodbye, Jeffrey. You saw nothing. Good. I don't think they actually saw anything. You need to be tapped. Sugarcane experiment. Check number two. No sign of extended growth for sugarcane on sand. And I don't think there's enough time this episode to... Alright, this is horrible because I named three of them after males. I think, actually, four, technically. Speaking. All five. Yeah, Minecraft for you. And I don't think I have enough time to go into caves this episode, but I probably will next episode. So if you do want to stick around, that's great. Excellent, in fact. And I'll be happy to see you around the channel if you do want to stick around, or like and subscribe, or just leave a comment telling, like, how I did, or things. You want to check out some of our other videos, especially Landon. He's funny. He's very funny. We make videos together. I do techie stuff, he does fun stuff, and we do things. So, hope you enjoyed, and goodbye.